Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video we will learn to create a web page in HTML with a white background and a button. So whenever you place your mouse over this mouse cursor over this button, your color of the page should change, and this change should be done after every 1200 seconds. So we will be using at least 7 colors in this code. So let's start with this code. So here I have created a form. The name of my form is My Form. You can see there are two buttons. First is a colors button, where if you bring your mouse over this button, then color will change. For that purpose, we are using this attribute onMouseOver. So here I am specifying function name. So this is function 1. So as you can see here, we have defined function 1 where we are setting the background color of the page. For that purpose, we are using document.bgColor, and we are setting the color as sans, and we are setting a timeout of 1200 seconds, after which it will go to second function, which is F2. So similarly, this is the second function where again we are changing the background color. We are setting it to purple. Then again we are setting a timeout of 1200 seconds, redirecting it to the third function. So in the third function we are setting gray color, setting timeout, going to the fourth function. Then from fourth function, setting yellow color, going to fifth function. In fifth function we are setting orange color, going to sixth function. After sixth function we are going to we are setting blue color and going to seventh function. So this will continue till the seventh function, and after the seventh color is set, that is a red one, we will go to the first function. So this will continue in an infinite loop. And then we have placed a second button, click me. So on click we are going to next function, which is F8. So this will show status on the status bar, but if you are using Google Chrome, then the status will not be displayed because it is not supported in Google Chrome. Okay, so let's save this web page. So for saving purpose, you'll go to File, Save, then on desktop I am saving with the name bgColor onMouseOver .html, and don't forget to save this as all files. Click on the save button and this is saved here. Now you can see this is saved here. Open with Google Chrome. You can see here there are two buttons present. First is the color button. As soon as I brought my mouse over this button, the color started changing. So after this red color again, this cyan color, then purple, gray, yellow, orange, blue, red, again this goes till infinitely. And this is the second button, which is not supported in Google Chrome. Okay, that's it. Thank you.